I'm with the LA Conservation Corps, and we're with the California Resources Corporation. They've been out here helping our Corps members plant some trees around Leland Park in San Pedro. We hire 18 to 24-year-olds, some with high school diplomas and a lot of them without. We put them through school, and then we do job training with them to prepare them for green career pathways. And our ultimate goal is to just prepare these young adults for jobs in the real world.
We are planting about, I believe it was 40 trees in this park today. I just want to thank the LA Conservation Corps and the California Resources Corporation for everything they've done for me, because they helped me with many of skills, many of resources, and they helped me get my life back on track.
It's really good, once again, to be with the California Resource Team. And they give us another opportunity to share with our Corps members different job opportunities that they can possibly get into after the Corps.
I'm proud to be here as a CRC employee. A lot of these team members come from low socioeconomic communities, which I can relate with because I also come from the same type of neighborhoods and get to participate in the same activities to better my environment.
Good morning, I'm Ryan Ferguson, San Pedro Field Deputy for Los Angeles City Council Member Joe Buscaino. Huge thank you to the Los Angeles Conservation Corps and California Resources Corporation for partnering together to start a series of plantings here at Leland Park East in San Pedro. We thank you and we appreciate you.
I am a California resource.
I'm a California resource.
I am a California resource.
We are a California resource.